So, hi, I am Jolan Jacobs, and I live in Belgium. I'm from Belgium, and I just bought this fan. I'm 17 years old now, and I bought this fan, an Iveco daily, yeah, and I'm gonna convert it into my first home. Yeah, I'm gonna learn a lot from this. Let's first see the date I got this fan delivered. That's actually almost a week ago, and I filmed it with my 360 degrees camera.
Opties overwegen. Uiteindelijk zonder past het niet voor een raam.
So this is it. This is my van. The stickers are gonna go off. They need to go off. I would have liked to keep them, but it's not allowed. It's really high. And it has the light on top. And that can stay. So from the inside, it's really high, 2.10 meters, so, and the loading part is 4.50 meters long. The entire fan is, I think, 7 meters long. Yeah, 7. This is the back. I think you can't really tell. No, it's locked. Okay. So this is it. Normally there is a two-seater here, and then on the driver's side one seat, but I have two separate seats. It was already in here. They are in really nice shape, so they look really great. That's great. And other things, I don't know yet what this is. I think it doesn't work, so I'm gonna take it out and have a look at it. There are some other technical things I don't know about what it is, like this thing here. I think there's a diesel heater under there. That's exciting. I didn't know about that. So the van has always been with working benches on it. You can see it here. It's been like that from 17 years ago, so from the moment it was new. So that means the metalwork is in really good shape. I'm gonna take this out. So the dividing section, I'm gonna take that out. I think I'm gonna put a swivel seat on the passenger side, not on the driver's side. Look how I go from my home, which is 450 meters from here, to my van. So it's an amazing go-kart. I got it when I was 7, so I have it for 10 years now, and I love it. So yeah, let's start the build. So, I think I have everything. Now I'm gonna clean up a little bit so I can hopefully take it all out. Now everything is loose. So I'm gonna put this here. Yes! And it's off. Ooh, it looks great. So here is the screw. That was, and there is the hole of the screw. So that was holding me. I'm gonna put it against this. All right. And how did I miss the screw again? There's the screw I missed. You can see it, yep. And yeah, so this is a normal corner to rust. It's really common. I'm not gonna put my fingers in it. This is something that looks kind of bad too. Yeah. Yeah, it looks, it does. It does look bad. Yeah, I'm gonna need to clean it up and brush it all. Good morning. So I have this system, computer system or something. In the van, it's not from Iveco. The previous owner didn't use it, so it's from the owner before that. It's from Ayandis. They are an electrical company in Belgium. Alright, so
It's a web store.
Yeah, I'll need to do some research on that.
So it looks fine.
So I did some research, and it's a diesel heater. So what I thought it was. I only need to see if it works.
So key in here. Oh, this thing works. All right. And then I have here this. It's blowing cold air right now, but it's working. And it's getting warmer. I'm just gonna put it on full. It is working still. Oh, it's warm. I put it off, but it's probably this way. Oh, I don't want that. Yeah, and now it's blowing pretty warm air. But I put the switch off. So I just took out the dividing section, and it just looks way more open. Look at that. This makes a really, really, really big difference. And that sunset sky is beautiful. So, I haven't done that much this week, because I need to study as well. I need to study, and of course I need to work to get money to pay this. I am homeschooling. So I'm homeschooling, it's the Belgian system, so it's a little bit different than other countries, and I don't know all the difference. So I can decide when I'm studying. My parents don't homeschool me. I homeschool myself, and the internet homeschools me. I'll try to post weekly. So, thank you for watching this video. If you wanna follow this project, subscribe. If you wanna like the video, so many people, so other people, maybe get to see the video. Please do that. I think it's gonna rain now, so I'm gonna clean up and probably edit this video.